And I always want to be there for the Jewish people and for Israel. I am a big friend of the Jewish people and Israel. The most common thing that I heard was that you want to get the message out. You want to share the message. And without really the media, you cannot really communicate to the mass. And I think this is a story that everyone in the world needs to hear. And not just once, but as many times as possible. Because it shows once again what hate can do.